fans and supporters that come out and defend the scene. Now, before we start the ball rolling, let me just get the commercial amount of the way. You know about World Clash 2000. It's going to be October right here inside Amazura. We've got some t-shirts here. We're going to give you a t-shirt.
Give a t-shirt, right?
Now, this is the official t-shirt for World Clash 2000. So anybody get a t-shirt, make sure you're weird coming to Clash, all right? Don't worry, man. Irish MC have about 2,000 more for you. Don't worry. All right? Got to remind you that King Addis on Friday, May 5th. A dance card, a settlement of our argument. King Addis versus Bass Odyssey versus Bodyguard right here. Don't forget, every Thursday night, make sure you're inside Amazon. That's a place to be. Yours truly, Crazy Richie, and I'll go back here every Thursday. Don't forget, next week, Saturday, inside the Tree Club, Ghost and Terry Lynn and Live in concert. But anyway, no more commercial. It's time to start the war. Let me introduce first the undisputed world champions from 1999, out of Japan, the mighty Crow! Champions of dancehall right now. And now, dancehall fans, help me to welcome from London, England, an icon in the dancehall business, from Edon Yasso. Now listen to this man. Please welcome Mr. David Reagan.
Thank you, New York. Thank you. It's a mighty crowd. Unfortunately, I can't do Jamaican, but I can play reggae. And so can a mighty crowd, and they proved it right here in New York last November. They are the undisputed world champions. I will respect them for that. But you see, tonight, it doesn't say juggling. It doesn't say playing alongside. It says clash! And you know that I don't disrespect any sound. I let my music do my talking. But I come from West London. Want to say greetings to anyone from England in the house? Of respect, Easy Mikey Jumbo, all Jamaicans, all the Japanese visitors, everyone in this house loves reggae. That's why we're here. That's the common bond. But I have a special guest joining me tonight from West London, one of our top selectors and mixers. Shawnee B is in the house tonight to cut up to June for me. But in the one for one, you know me, Napoleon Solo. I don't ride with nobody, God. In the one for one, when we're down at the wire, I might have to jump the cliff. That's when it's gonna go off. So, without further ado, all the Irish Jam listeners at 93.5 FM, DJ Roy.
And now, are you ready for the war? If you're ready for the war, make some noise. Blow your whistle, flash your light. Are you ready for the war? Then let's see who will go first. Who wants to call? Heads or tails, devil inside.
Crazy Rich from Africa is in the house, you can hear him in the background. The Japanese sound is called heads. Can I get some light on the floor, please?
It is tails. David Ryder would choose.
Where am I? tune for SmackDown Jamaica Way. Put the two together, you get this. No sound can play it like this. Spartan Killer Faith Mission.
Thank you.
5 minutes left in this round. And I want to make use of it.
So,
without further ado, last year when he passed away on the 1st of July, 25,000 people gathered on a riverbank in Germany to salute him. The music of the Crown Prince, Dennis Emmanuel.
Yeah. Wrong truth? Hey yo! This is original radical demand from England that comes to kill any jumper. No, we don't have boats in the world or Japan. We don't care how she wants. Hey yo! Original come up here when I'm feeling fun. Hey, hey, original Satan. We got no other right. Leave! The body says that the ready, 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 chummy mo. This is all we give up. We give up with a lummy mo.
Radigan's first half hour. And now, DJ Roy Lee and Steve, you're not here, we're going straight into part two. Crown, come in.
Yeah, man. Right, I was there, man.
Oh, gosh.
That kind of sounded boring to me, man. That kind of sounded boring to me, man.
Hola.
Hola.
Yes.
Big respect once again to the other people who turn up and supported us. Big respect. Big up all like y'all them too. All like shatter them there. See? Me name Samiti, the girl them Kianti. And Simon, the girl them Diamond. And Easy Coach, the girl them Pochi. Easy David, but he's the David Runnigan, excuse me. With your new friend, when I know what. Yo, big up all that soul mine I have, the King of Ali Crew. Crazy Richard Alfre Crew. Tony Matera, and then I have. See, big up. Anyway, what else? Yo, people. Richard Mighty Crew, no?
Oh!
the next show. This is a message to Radicals. Say, now it's time, make the tune talk to me. Run show.
Alright, I'm gonna play a Belly up to them now, see? Hear Mighty Crown Belly up.
Wicked Patsy. Ronnie got a little pretty poster on trying to eliminate one of the mighty drum tune them early. All of them, every tune they are trying to get rid of, but you don't know my box yet.
I'm gonna stick on them.
give them a message, you know. They make that tune talk and give them a message.
You know. Don't let this be known. I'm empty that for the gunshot box to bring
people.
Listen
to me.
You want me to hear a message from Master Simon? Run down. Tell me to you, watch out for gorgeous thinker. I'm not going
to be a
black around cell site and running on. Y'all simple
to tell me. Give me a
Fasty. We don't like Fasty Holy.
You got a lot of
Where? Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
Where?
The war is getting hotter. Do you remember them? Me and the referee, Uno and the judge. Who are leading the dance so far? David Rannigan? Mikey Crown? Try it again. Who are leading the dance so far? David Rannigan? Mikey Crown? I want to say big respect to all of the video shows inside the house, Spectrum, Entertainment Magazine, the Irie Jam family inside the house, the bosses here, so I'm gonna big up the boss. Alright? But me and you know this. My son can't come in New York until David Rannigan put no one around. David Rannigan a veteran in the business. So right now, we're gonna turn it back over to David Rannigan.
Thank you. Mighty Crown, you're out. You won it fair and square. That's 1-0 to you. My second round. So let's start the heat now. Join me, let nothing go.
Copy. You talk about combination. I'm gonna give you a combination now. You remember Home Team War? You remember Back Against the Home Team War? You remember Conker Team from Rocky Point, Clarendon? And you remember Mikey Spice who dipped on street again? Hey, crowd! If you wanna kill me tonight in here, you have to have a killer instinct.
No way to walk away. Yeah. Thank you very much for seeing me drawing again.
Okay, we've got one more 30-minute segment, then we go into the 15-15, and then it comes down to the I turn you over to the world championship, the Mighty Crowley.
Yes, Ryan, I'll just see. Big up all our celebrities and the house, you don't know. Once again, Tony Mataran, King Agony Club, Crazy Rich from Africa, people. Big up all the Irish Jackery, you know. Big up the VP Records. Big up, you don't know, Chin and Irish, because you don't know, make it possible and you don't know. See, any booking from my day, you don't know, just link that number over there. Anyway. At this answer, see, Rally God never said, if I do some wicked intro in us, say, the mute have one like Bruce Lee and Tizzy and Riri. Alright. But change the voice, no. You know, say, you are a Batman, so.
Yeah! You're not clear conscience. The truth to the media.